mistakes in scientific studies surge. You get that? That crap. I could read this. Oh, I will read a little bit. It was the kind of study that made doctors around the world sit up and take notice. Two popular high blood pressure drugs were found to be much better in combination than alone. I'm sure a lot of guys acted on this, and they did. They did. There was a wow reaction, recalls Franz Messerli, a New York doctor, who, like many others, changed his prescription habits after the 2003 report. Unfortunately, be careful when you hear shit, especially from people who have, you know, a lot of bias. A lot of stats are used by the government to get you into a state of fear and anxiety so you can goose step along with their horse shit. Be careful, man. You know, really look at it closely. Anyway, unfortunately, it wasn't true. It wasn't true! 6.5 years later. 6.5 years later, the prestigious medical journal, prestigious, really valued, great stuff. Let me buy into this. Anyway, this prestigious medical journal, so-called, The Lancet, retracted, in case, you know, you're a doofus, retracted means withdrawn. I surrender, not true, wave the white flag. It retracted the paper, citing serious concerns about the findings. Now, I'm not going to say any more. Enough of that. Be careful with statistics. Don't be conned.